And is at the Republican Party headquarters in Erica. A lot of speculation now around Governor Charlie Crist.
Yeah, a lot of speculation for a good reason that he may switch to the independent and run as an independent. That's because he upset a lot of Republicans when he vetoed that teacher merit pay bill. Is Governor Crist planning to jump ship, leaving the Republican Party to run as an independent? All the signs seem to point in that direction. For starters, Crist has pulled all his political ads, causing most people to believe he is regrouping. Secondly, a powerful committee that backs Republican senators now says there is zero chance Crist will stay in the race as a Republican. Finally, a new Quinnipiac poll shows him 23 points behind Republican opponent Marco Rubio, but puts him ahead in a three-man race if Crist splits from the party and runs against Rubio and Kendrick Meek. Now, if Crist does run as an independent, many believe he will pick up more middle-of-the-road voters from both parties, making his chances stronger in the Senate race.
I think it's important that people understand that I'm running for the U.S. Senate to try to bring some common sense to this equation.
Now, Governor Charlie Crist has until April 30th to decide whether or not he will remain as a Republican in the Republican primary. That deadline quickly approaching, so we will stay on top of this and bring you the very latest. Reporting live from Orange County, Eric.